Half a Day. I'm Tanya Chompoke Mendiola with Joint AG Marianas Public Affairs, and you're watching Island Images. We are here at the Pacific History Association Conference, where historians from throughout Oceania have come together to discuss our history, where we've come from, and where we're headed. So we hope you enjoy. So this is Dr. Ann Paris-Hattori, one of the organizers for the conference. Half a day, Dr. Hattori. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Tanya.
Okay. So, you know, I want to ask you a little bit about the conference. So can you give us a background?
Well, this is the Pacific History Association, so primarily historians, but obviously in history we study everything. We study the past art, the past dance, the past music. So what we have at this conference is a gathering, international gathering of scholars from all fields, from health to economics. This is the 22nd conference. We have it every 2 years, and it travels around the region. And 4 years ago, we started thinking about it, obviously to coincide with FESPAC, and so we've actually been able to attract, I think, a very healthy crowd, close to 300 participants, and about 180 of them from off-island. People have come from Cambridge University, from the Smithsonian, the Oceanic Curator, the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York, the Met, they're here, the American Museum of Natural, I mean, we've just got quite a dynamic collection of people.
From throughout the world.
Right, and talking about just various different aspects of Pacific history.
The Emperor Montezuma, now I don't have.
Know our island, know our history. And the history conference theme, it's really very poignant. It's Motna,
which means?
Motna means in front.
Or before.
Before, those are past before us. The Tauta Motna, they are the people before us.
Yes, they're like their Chamorro ancestors.
Yes, our ancestors. And that in space and time sequence from a Chamorro point of view, Imanyatati, that's what's in the back, Tati,
what came
are,
behind
our
us.
Future generation. Yes. Those are the future. So Iman Motna and our past, and if we take these stories and the things, the findings, people are really delving into, and what's really exciting too, a lot of our Chamorro scholars, we see a lot of islanders, locals that are here, that are presenting, that are part of this great community that's really helping to bring more awareness and pride in Pacific history and culture. It inspires artists, it inspires dancers, it inspires musicians and poets to share stories and to create different ways to express based on some of these findings. And so that's where the connection of history, our past to our present, it's very much alive.
People have this idea that history is old and dead and dry
and boring,
but I think through this conference there's a lot of excitement, a lot of energy about new approaches and new technologies and how we can integrate all of that into trying to understand the past better, move forward by understanding our past.